Hi friends, welcome to today's info segment. So today I'm back with a mystic topic, okay? Mystic topic in the sense, not in horror. So this topic we have already in process, okay? We have done it, okay? Actually it is a practical thing. So nearly 7 years we are doing it. Means almost every youngsters, I don't know who doesn't know about it. I'm talking about Tamil Rockers, okay? I need to share it about it because I have seen all these people talking about Tamil Rockers, and I just thought to share it about all this history behind it and what are the logic and how they started their career, okay? So we have to go back to 2008 and 2009 period where we were used to be in 10th or 9th, okay? So at that period we used to watch movies and films and theaters, and we used to get copy and CDs and like that, okay? We used to get all these copies from some particular website like Tamil and all these websites, okay? So there are clusters, okay? So it will be an easy way to understand. ABC, A is the person who take copy of this movie from the theater, and B is the person who that distribute it, and C is the person who just sells it, okay? So this was the process going on all those period, and it was just like there was no security and no proper this thing or during those period. So C just thought that why don't we try it singly then to release all these movies and single-handedly. So the concerned C person was the reason behind to form a Tamil Rockers in the year 2011. So they started that thing. They first of all, they released the movie like this thing. Like for example, a movie is releasing on Jan 1. This particular group, Tamil Rockers, will release it on after 1 week, okay? That was the starting procedure of this Tamil Rockers. Then later they started thinking that why don't we release it soon on like that, okay? So they started thinking even that why don't we release in phone, mobile too. So we have seen all these Tamil Rockers in different clusters of all these websites, right, in WAP 1, 2, 3, 4 like that in parts. So that it will be configured into a phone, okay. So this was slowly into action. So Tamil Rockers were growing large, okay. So Tamil and another website was in town, and actually they were caught through the Kerala police. And Kerala police just thought that it was just Tamil Rockers, but it was not Tamil Rockers. And later, other website like them asked Tamil Rockers to send their copies in order to release them and like that. Okay, so they just made a agreement that only after Tamil Rockers releases, these other website must be released. So Tamil Rockers is running in such a high note that no one can't find them, okay? So already police of different states are searching for them. First of all, they are releasing Tamil movies, even Malayalam, Telugu, Kannada, and even now Bollywood and even Hollywood, okay? Even dubbing and everything. It's like you can see even all these shows, okay? So YouTube programs and live events and all these, they are releasing and they are just making their pocket full, okay? So they are earning in a way that where we see all this advertisement while we download, okay? That is the way they get earned, okay? But there are mystic reason behind how they are able to do this process. For example, a movie is releasing tomorrow, and now the current situation is that they are releasing it the day before this film is. For example, the latest issue being when the Taxi Wala, the Telugu film of Vijay Devakonda, the actual releasing date was 1 week before and the movie got released, okay? That was an edited version. So we cannot compare it with Tamil Rockers, a particular person, but there are corrupted persons inside the film department. So that is the real reason behind all these happenings, okay? So police are behind it, but police used to catch all these people, but they are suddenly jumping into another country. For example, In a website, tamilrockers.com.in or like that, tamilrockers.something, alphabet will be there to download, okay? So you hope you all know that. So if a police is catching it one particular place, they'll automatically open from different countries. So that last two letters of the word is called as a code country, means the country code. For example, LI, tamilrockers.li, tamilrockers.fy. So they keep on changing. So they cannot be caught anywhere, okay? So they keep a demand that in order to reduce all this ticket price, okay, we are paying nearly 150 and 200 and that particular range, okay, all these big theaters. And inside theater, we have all these popcorn and all those bike charges, okay, we have to pay nearly 250, 300 like that. And you can see in Bangalore a lot of this thing. So the theater owners are just earning in large, okay, that's the reason behind all these Tamil Rockers to release all these movies. So let's see all these producers, all these film industries will able to tackle this problem, but it is not possible at all. I'm not encouraging this Tamil rockers, but we have no other choice when the prices are in large, okay, when prices are increased like this, okay. So not alone that, you see all these famous actors, film alone, you have all this piracy production, etc. But they still release it, but Tamil rockers just release it. But why don't they mingle and find out all these problems for all other actors, so that all these problems can be sorted out and soon. So you can know that they are earning almost earned 2.5 lakhs per week for movie. So it's just mind-blowing, right? So they are earning just like that. And their network is growing in different countries, and they are not stoppable. And because of this technology, it's very hard to find them. Okay, so that's it about all these Tamil rockers. So I'm not encouraging Tamil rockers, but let's see what is happening. So I have brought two important updates for the day. So one is about petrol. Okay, so after long days, the current petrol is just 75 rupees 67 paise in Delhi. Okay, so the impact of Delhi you can know, right? So once if Delhi is 75, then everywhere the reduction goes. Okay, so I'm happy about it, and all these people are happy about this news. And the second, the sad news. Okay, so almost May of 2019, nearly 500,000 of ATMs will be closed. That is an update. So in India we have 2.36 lakhs of ATM. Government are in a plan to close 50% of it, so it is almost 1.13. so they'll be executing it from the month of March, okay, 2019. So just be aware about it. I think there will be a lot of job loss, and you know that they are doing it just to make it secured. Okay, so we see all these ATM problems in our country right now. It is very bad. So in order to find out all these new technique, they are doing it. So there are a lot of ATMs in our country right now, which is function and which is unfunction. So it will be maximum in urban areas. So hope, let's see what's happening, because it's not possible without ATM right now. So government has asked the RBI to find out some way to overcome all these problems. So that is an update I'm giving you, friends. So please share all these news so that it will be reaching someone at the cause, so that they will be aware about it and they can be smart enough to tackle these problems. Okay. So to all my new subscribers, please keep on supporting me, and to my all other friends, keep on giving me comments. Okay, so I watch all these comments. Even if it is negative, I'm happy about it because you are watching it. Okay, so I'm not like any famous persons or nothing else. I'm just a common boy. Okay, so I'm happy that I'm able to display what all knowledge I gain from my side. Okay, so that's it, friends. Keep on supporting. Have a nice day. Thank you.